They grow at an alarming rate and they need to survive. These juveniles are around 6 months old. The males will mate with many females and the eggs will be kept in one nest. But after they've hatched, it is the male who'll be the primary carer. The Somali ostrich is doing very well in Samburu. These 6 juvenile may have been from a clutch of 10 or more, so the 22 chicks may not all survive. And we've seen many smaller groups throughout the reserve.